Yo, good morning, YouTube. Right now, it's 7:25. I'm trying to hit this Funko shop. Hopefully, we can cop something that I want. So, we'll see how it goes. Try to get on here and log in beforehand. Let me know down in the comments below if you guys were able to cop today. Today is the 8th of August, so I usually run two screens. One screen I'm logged in already. And then this one, I'm just waiting for the stuff to pop up. So we got about... Oh, yeah? Yeah. That's right, son. Funko shop. Yeah. Me and my son just woke up, so... Say good morning. Say good morning. It's only 2, so... Alright, see what we can get, man. Alright, guys, so what went up today was Jean Lafoote. Struck out on this side, but I was able to cop on this side.
Day 2.
Does nobody want those? What? City? Trying to find these holes, man. Trying to find these pops. In the back right now. FYE. Let's see what they got here. It's nothing I see. It's a formula for the baby. Never have anything. Still got a million of these. Seven sisters. Some of these though. Still need to wash that. Some blood bags. That's pretty dope. Well, on to the next door. Yo, what's going on YouTube? Alright, so we went, today so far, I went to the post office, drop off these packages. One was going to Australia, and then the other one was going to somewhere on the East Coast. I forgot. I think Florida. Then we went to Walmart. I had to get some formula for the baby. Pick up some eggs for my breakfast. Still on a keto diet. I'm down about like 15, 16 pounds. It's going on 3 weeks, so about 5 pounds. About a week. Still not hit the gym though. So once I hit the gym, I'll probably lose way more. So the goal right now is to get down to about 350, and then reassess from there how I feel, how I look. Not trying to lose a whole bunch of weight really fast and have all that extra skin. So I think I gotta hit the gym pretty soon. It's just busy, man, and I'll be too tired to go at night. Plus I want to get these videos done. I record at night too, so yeah. Walmart was a bust, as you can see on the clip. I go to Walgreens, pick up some medicine, so I figured I'd check out the pops there, see what they got. But all right, we'll see you guys there. So since Halloween is coming up, I know they're gonna reset for Halloween pops, so I'm trying to get in here early, see what they got. Still same old caca stuff. Still same stuff. Anybody need a mace windu? Anybody need a medical drawer? I do need one, but not right now. Dust on this. Marvel Legends. Whew. Let's see what else they got. Don't sit too much here. Oh, they got these. Daughter liked these on her channel. Those are cool. I know she likes to open those up. I don't see anything else, guys. Well, let's go hit up GameStop. See you there. So yeah, this happened the other day. They finally called me. Went to go pick these up on Saturday. And yeah. Finally got the Captain Crunch. Got the Noid.
Got that Bazooka Joe. And that Sugar Bear. This is the nastiest cereal in the world. I swear. If you don't believe me, that's on you. But I don't even know if they carry this cereal anymore. Go buy the cereal and eat it. Gross. But yeah, glad to have this set. Yeah, they got this like last Wednesday or Thursday. And then they kept it for me until Saturday. I'm going to go pick it up. Glad to finally get this. They're supposed to call me for the Pikachu the other day, but they didn't. They're supposed to call me for the Pikachu today, but they sold out right away. They didn't use the list, so I missed out on that. And then I missed out on the restock this morning online. Or I missed out on the online order, so it's all good. Because it wasn't meant to be. Hopefully I can get it during the next restock online, or if the store gets some more.